YouTube. I've been expecting you. Have a seat. If you're already sitting down, stand up and sit down again. Grab an ice cold beverage or a warm beverage or a room temperature beverage. And let's begin another delightful romp through Super Expert. Princess Peach is in trouble yet again. Perilous Platform Panic 20 Seconds by Leo SMM Pro. This guy's a pro, so I'm a little worried. And that's a little bit of a tight jump. Oh man, time's up. Okay, I think we have to just take these jumps. We have to like cut these last jumps a lot closer. I actually enjoyed that level. It was fun. Had some good platforming in it. It's pretty fair. Give it a star. Off to a good start. Cool. Level 2. The Strongest Fortress. Glad we get a mushroom for the Strongest Fortress. Pretty good though. Can I have another mushroom? I can't. Good. There, come on. Give me another drive bonus. No? Okay. Oh my god. Where am I going? I guess there's a door up there in the top left. There we go. Okie doke. What now? Another mushroom. Oh no. Come on. Ugh. All right, we're back over here. Damn it. It's gonna make this part a lot harder now. Alright, we gotta get in this gap. Hit the block. And just jump on Wigglers, I guess. Next room. Oh boy. Okie doke, there's a subworld. And it's a slow auto scroller. Maybe not. What am I dealing with here? Okay, wait. The strongest fortress, huh? Supposed to hit that pal. Just take damage. It's fine. Whoa, buddy. Wait. What? How am I supposed to do that? Oh. Oh, just too short. There we go. Thank you. Can this be over now? That'd be great. Two of them. How could I ever get past this? Oh. Thank God. Let me guess. Big Bowser. Big Bowser with two Hammer Bros, huh? Jump. Okay. Not the greatest level I've ever played, but we'll take it. Level level. Three. Bat Out of Shell by Crayon. Oh, I've played this, I think. Okay, you gotta jump to dodge it there. Supposed to just stand there and jump at the right time. Yeah, there you go. I've definitely played that one before at some point. Not a bad level. I think I started it before. Let's see. Must have run out. Yeah, we'll give it a star. Why not? Level 4. Okay, I think this character is Shaun the Sheep. Kind of annoying. Is that supposed to be a car? Yay! Why not? That was about to be the end. Alright. Checkpoint, nice. Why did I not make that? There's more of this, huh? Okay. Okay, pretty straightforward. Once again, not a terrible level. I like that it was, you know, not trying to troll me. But it wasn't as creative as the last one, so. No star for that one. Level 5. Troll Wars, The Garbage Returns by, I don't even know how you say that name. The Garbage Returns. It always does. Thank you. I'm guessing there's going to be another hidden block here, but I think I'm going to take the jump anyways. I see. Okay, just do that. Curious about that pipe. The door's probably not so good. What is that question mark block doing down there? Let's see if we can go down this. Okay. Is this just gonna make me wait and then die? Somehow I get the feeling we're not going to live at the end of this. Oh my god. Oh, this is the end. Can open my eyes again. Yeah. It's kind of what I was expecting. I'm just gonna make a leap of faith out here. Okay, I have an idea. You can see how there's this falling spring. On a track. So I'm thinking we go in this pipe, we come back out real quick, and then it hits us to the right. Lines up with the spring and gets us under there safely. Let's try. Well, I am safe. Okay, so I think I want to hit the P switch that's in that pipe first. And then go in this bottom pipe here. Okie doke. Is there any way to get that mushroom out there? If the block has a vine in it, maybe we could, but I'm guessing you don't want to get it. Okay then. Yeah, so it doesn't look like there's anything to the right. I don't know if I can make that if I hold left. We're gonna try though. Okay. So there's a hidden pipe right beneath this pipe right here. I'm guessing there's a donut up here. What is this? Maybe it's just a death pipe for later. Alright, so it's probably gonna be a bunch of hidden blocks. Thank you. Would not be surprising if there's like no fifth coin. We were supposed to get a coin earlier somewhere. There's one. Or if this was like a full row of blocks. Oh, never mind. Okay, just a giant waste of time, that's all. Not really a troll. Interesting. I'm trying to remember if I'm in the subworld or the main world right now. I have no idea. The fact that this block is here makes me think I might need to jump. So yeah, I probably want to hit that Koopa and get over to those pipes. Hard to say. Alright, back over here. We are in the main world. I was keeping track this time. See if we can hit this jump. Okay. Oh shit. There's a conveyor belt behind there. Really? Okay, buddy. Is that even going to be possible? I have to get... I guess I'd have to hit the donuts really low. Damn, I think you can make that. Close though. Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, it's the end. Holy shit. Okay, great. Done with that one. Not a fun level to play, having to do that hidden block section every time. Luckily, there wasn't much left after that. Next level. The final boss. Bowser's Last Stand by BPR. Oh, I thought that was a baby Bowser, my bad. Turns out the name is accurate. I think I'll just kill this guy and take his ride. Come down here, idiot. Guys. Okay. Try to get that cloud down there. Oh, my bad. Just chill and wait, I guess. This is a great level to play in here. Just gonna chill up here. Oh my god. I might fast forward this part. This is just ridiculous. Go down and see how long it's gonna take, actually. Okay, a couple more hits. Do it, Bowser. I believe. Alright, one more, I think, in the middle there. Nope, not over there. Whatever, dude. Just keep pounding away. Okay, what now? Oh, he's still down there. Okay. Great. Still going? Yeah. You can still see the top of his head. Keep going there, buddy. Eventually he will die. At least he's going in the exact same spot every time now. There we go. Oh no, don't tell me. I had to go in this door. Well, I can go under. Great. Yikes. Amazing level design there. And so, we win again. Good job, everybody. Could not have done it without you. There's the brunette phase of Princess Peach. And, hey, that's it, I'm done. It's over. You can go watch something else now. Thank you all very much for watching. You can find me on Twitch Monday through Friday, 2:30 a.m. Eastern Time. That is when we start playing Super Experts, and we go for about 6 hours every night, morning, whatever. All right. Have a good one, everyone.